this child with dignity. Sure, she'll hope and pray.